please, give me a jetpack. Come on, please. Come on, man. I'm not over there. I'm next to you. Really? This is what we're gonna do? For real? He's not resident Obi, is he? Yeah, I'm my prisoners now. Tell your friends to come get you. Now! Oh, okay, well. That's not a fucking... What? Shot him right in the dome. Are you this guy's just burping. Don't close the door on me. Yeah, those don't shoot back at you. Those are door. Oh, yeah, there you go.
You have a weird alignment. Oh my god!
Wait, this is actual people? What the fuck? You're not serious. Oh no, my game froze!
Come on!
It wants to be put out of its misery. Come on, little dick, do it again. What the fuck? What is he doing? Nope. Getting bolts right now. I love my game freezes. Yeah! That's the best part about this game. Yeah! Keep adding updates to my game freezes. Yes! Let's keep on adding updates after updates after updates. Thank you! Don't fix the servers! No! Fuck that! Nah! Don't fix them!
Heart attack
to show.
Guardians,
what the fuck? Type 2 diabetes pill with a life-saving cardiovascular event for adults without type 2 diabetes heart disease, significantly reducing the risk of dying from a radiovascular event and lowering A1C, along with diabetes. This really changes things. Journeys can be a serious side effect of food dehydration. This may cause you to feel dizzy and fatal. Symptoms of an allergic reaction include rash, swelling, and difficulty breathing or swallowing. Due to jaundice, you are paralysis, or severe kidney problems. Other side effects are severe kidney problems, general yeast infections,
and he's a jetpack. Run that jetpack, man. Oh my fucking god, I love it. I love the jetpack so much. Hey. Oh god, I'm gonna die. I'm actually gonna die.
Joy.
Ooh. Hey. I don't know who's worse at the game. She put me in a... She's gonna one-shot me. Oh my god, she would've one-shot me. What the fuck? Can't see shit. Okay. Is that you, Jonathan? Playing like that? He's gonna kill me. If he would've killed me, I'm literally on edge right now. Oh my actual gun. They're gonna actually kill me. Enough of this video. Fuck this game.
Closed captioning brought to you by onlymeso.com.
We offer a free book on mesothelioma. Call for the free book and receive so much more. Call 1-800-831-8700.
I am more than just one thing. I'm an information specialist by day. A lover of arts, culture.
Yo, welcome back to another video, and because of very, very high demand, today we're going to be acting like a default skin again. The first time I did it, it wasn't the focus of the video, and you guys wanted to see it way more, so, well, anyway, I made a new account. Say hi, defaulty boy. Yeah, I was thinking the same thing. Hey, how much did you pay for that skin?
I didn't pay for this.
For real? How'd you get it then?
Battle pass.
How many would you have?
Don't judge, but I only have two.
Hey, it's a chest.
Take that chest, yep. Hey, don't destroy it!
It's only do well. 150 wins required and a skin required? Holy fuck. You see people?
Next time, if somebody's that far away, swing with your AR.
The mech
over here. So press up on the D-pad. Okay, use it. Go ahead. Okay, you still good?
Yo.
You don't have skin like
that. Yeah, I saw it. Look at this dude. Oh, they don't have a gun? Hell yeah, killed that bitch. I was lucked.
Okay.
I hear someone else, bro. I'm scared.
Yeah, he's under here. Oh, crap, that guy's good. Oh, crap. I've never had a player versus me. That's good. Dang.
I got him.
Yes.
Oh my god.
How do you...
Hey, let's back up together and teach him.
No!
I hit him for...
That's good. My gamer tag before this was just my... But someone reported me. Because I killed him on Fortnite. Yeah, and then I had to pay another $10 to change it again.
Oh,
shit.
Hit him once.
Ooh, good shit. Oh, shit, there's a trap in here. Oh, yeah, there's a trap right there. That's what I was talking about.
Is he dead?
No, it was a trap.
Hey, sorry, I didn't see your clothes. Better. My stomach really just hurt.
Are you faking sick so you don't have to go to school?
Oh, crap. maybe.
I was trying to...
Oh, I'm dead.
I'll get him. Keep running. Bitch. Hey.
Oh, nice.
Teamwork.
Fuck.
Hey, I see two people. Oh, fuck no.
We're on
top, my man.
I'm here.
Oh my god.
Fuck. Took fall damage and died. He's one shot, by the way. He's down. Yeah! Let's go! Good job, man. Good job.
You gotta stop putting this pressure on me. I'm starting to sweat. Hey, here we go. Speaking of shields, just the big one.
You take it? Actually, can I get it?
Yeah,
you press up on the... No.
Move.
Okay, so you press, like, up on the D-pad, the up button.
Get in there. I'm gonna look up a YouTube video real quick.
Oh, my God. Just drink it. It's fine.
Sure. Oh, it's a campfire.
Oh, nice. Let's see. I forgot. I'm doing a new... I'm like... Oh, okay. And
unfortunately, since March...
doing a new building style. It's called Builder Pro.
Ideas or cartoons killed in that short period of time. And that's a lot. And that is directly corresponding to a change in personnel on the editorial pages.
Do you see this in any way as similar to what Sinclair stations are doing when they force
I can't. Like, I'm doing a new thing. I'm trying to get a place trap. Oh, it was X. That was dumb.
Other people can tell me what's up.
What's up, dude?
That's the most things that are rough, you know?
Yeah, forgot you sound like C-Day. We can land Tomato Town. Wait, you sound like... Number one.
Just call me
Day. Just wanted to make a sound. No, I said C Day. Are you C Day?
Are you William DeFault? What's that supposed to mean?
No, no.
What journalists are supposed to do. No, don't break the chance. What are you doing? Right.
And to be honest, you know, bro, there's a saying that, you
what
know,
wrong?
You gotta break the lock. Gotta break the lock. It's a chest.
You an idiot. That's what you need.
Hold you. To break the lock.
Sounds stupid.
Did I not?
Sorry, in real life.
And you know, I've always
look
been,
at, the lock is already open, idiot.
If you don't stop being mean, I'm not gonna carry you.
You suck. Come on, you don't carry me, but you follow me.
That's together.
But you ain't gotta be this close to me.
Hola, Spanish.
I don't like where this is going.
Español. Only English.
Spanish.
Me llamo Default Skin.
Default Skin. Yo me llamo Miguel.
Hi, Miguel. Let's do this. Shit. Apple. How do you say apple in Spanish?
Manzana.
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 Or anything else. Thank you.
Do you have a mic?
Yes, we're twins.
Do you have a mic?
Hello?
Text me yes or no. Hello?
Yeah, can you hear me now?
Yeah, I can hear you now.
There we go. Well, I'll do one before, that's good. Because I need some help. I've never won a game.
Oh, really? I've won one solo game. I'm not the best at this game, but I've gotten a lot better.
Oh my god, someone's right here, bro. He's sneaking.
Where?
He's inside this door. Like, right inside the door to the left. You see his gun poking through the wall. I'm scared, go first.
Hang on. I don't even see him. Oh! Nice. Nice shot. I feel like you're not a noob. I'm Carol Stern. You're faking. Nah, you're faking. You're not a noob.
I'm not a noob, but I think I don't win because my friends suck. I'm not trying out like random things. So.
I don't know. Alright, so where do you want to head? I'm gonna go towards Anarchy Acres. What you want to do is you don't want to break trees fully, because if someone sees a big tree just break, or like just disappear, they're gonna know that you're there and they're gonna run over here. So you want to keep it at 50 health.
I don't get it.
Like, see this big tree?
Yeah.
If someone was to break that fully, I would see all the leaves dropping and everything, and I'd run over here and I could kill them. You can keep it at 50 health, and then it won't disappear, so nobody will know. Like, you won't give away your position. People, Southeast 120.
Are you hiding or are we fighting these guys?
I'm fighting. They're running. This guy should probably try to fight. Alright, I'm gonna build a base. Oh, I don't have enough meds. I'm gonna go one higher. Ready? Jump. Oh, you're trapped. Hang on. Hang on one second. Oh my god, I can't hit it. There you go. I have no mats, so. This guy's trying to flank.
Oh my god. I think this is the luckiest shot ever.
What do you mean? You're not a noob. You're really good. Oh my god. You are so good.
Bro, I'm getting so lucky right now.
You're not. You're faking.
Saying that is like giving me powers.
We don't have to build around it. We can just open it. Oh yeah, let's go. I got one of these guns and they're really good. You can have that blue AR.
Oh, is that the new one?
Yeah.
Can I see it?
I'm
like,
beast with it. Yeah. It's pretty awesome. No. Drop it, or I'm gonna leave. No, you're holding it.
Oh!
Oh my god.
Hey man, someone's up here with me.
What? What do you mean? Oh, shoot. Oh, there's a guy behind me, too. There's a guy over here. Yeah, there's a guy over here. He's got a fresh one. amazing. There's no way. You're like a ninja except on Xbox. You're amazing. Boom, boom, boom. Bond. You're having a full-on build battle? Nice. Oh my god. Bro, bro, you're amazing. There's no way you have 0 wins. Right there. Oh, he's building up to you. Oh, shoot. Just trying to. Oh, no! I didn't even know he was there. You're amazing. It's a 1v1. Oh, my God. Let's go. No, you did it.
Nice carry, man. Oh, my God.
What do you mean? You just carried me. Nah, how many wins do you actually have?
One. Well, anyway, that's going to wrap it up for the video. We ended going on. So what's gonna happen to Kyler Murray? Now, if you're not familiar with it, what's going on here? We're talking Oklahoma quarterback Kyler Murray, 3-time Texas high school state champion, player of the year type of cat. Set out in 2016, transfer rules, then last year he backed up Heisman Trophy winning Baker Mayfield. This year, he's gonna be the man. He's technically already the man. Turns out dude is also an amazing baseball player who was drafted 9th overall by the Oakland A's on Monday. I just want to stop real quick and shout out to my boy Juwan Harris. I see you, bro. Freshman, let's go, boy! That's what I'm talking about. football is made it out. Say, you know, this is a dumb decision to play football, and there are some points. I'll get into in a second. And, you know, I can understand what people say, but if you really think about this, he's making the right choice. I'll explain. Now, the slot that Kyler was drafted in comes with a $4.7 million signing, and Kyler can accept that bread because, based on the amateurism rules, he can go pro in one sport and still be considered amateur in another sport, which makes sense. Baseball is generally going to be the safer and more lucrative sport. I mean, they've got guaranteed contracts, and the long-term effects that football can have on your body is, you know, it's pretty well documented at this point. Then you take into consideration that Kyler's a 5'11 dual-threat quarterback, and you look at how that projects to the NFL. Obviously, there are short quarterbacks there, Drew Brees, and he compares really well to Russell Wilson, who's also short, also really athletic. Also, good in the pocket, still good out the pocket. There's the baseball thing. Like, yeah, the comparison is, you know what I'm saying, it's legit. But that obviously doesn't mean he's going to have Russell Wilson's career. I was listening to this one cat, man. I was at the gym, and I was just listening to my headphones. And this cat really drove the point home, saying that Jeff Samardzija, remember Jeff Samardzija? Possibly another video. Again, let me know. But this dude was a beastly wide receiver at Notre Dame. Bad white boy. Cold. Now, he was going to be a high draft pick, but he opted to forgo the NFL and play baseball instead. This was back in like 06, 07, and not only is he still playing today, but he's actually made more money in his career as an average pitcher. Now, I'm not like a baseball guy by any stretch, but according to what I've read, an average pitcher. That average pitcher has made more bread than Megatron. Elvin Johnson, one of the greatest wide receivers we've ever seen. They went pro at the same time, and while Jeff was still those are the reasons that everybody's pointing to why, yo, the hell with football, bro. You should go and play baseball if you have that opportunity. Not everybody does. And you hear a lot of football players say, yo,